Yay, I finally get to glue the chicken head on the chicken cuckoo clock. You'll notice that I have the wire mesh, the chicken wire. I thought that would give it a nice little touch, but also it presented the problem that I had to put spacers underneath all of these parts, which is fine. It's just like an extra step, but I think it's totally worth it. Now, once this dries, I get to stand it up and let it run.